Okay, hey guys, welcome to my first Let's Play. My name is Akbar, and we're going to be playing Fallout 3 in the first one. So, let's start up. Yes, start a new game. Oh, right. So, I've played some of this game before, and it's really good. But hopefully I'll be able to make a really long series with this one and sort of see every aspect of the game. So this is the intro. I remember when this was first out on the television.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will
slam over this. No, let's just get straight into the game, shall we? Yes. Games. Where am I? Hello. Oh god. Oh god, I've just been born. Daddy? Oh, mommy? No. Hello. Who's the scary man in the background?
Are you a boy or a girl?
Have a look at my penis. Yes, I'm a boy.
It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine.
Yes,
a
Catherine, we've got a son.
Healthy baby boy.
Thank you, Liam Neeson.
Oh, James.
Not James, Liam.
A son. A beautiful son.
I can't believe I'm Liam Neeson's son.
I'm sure of it. Look at you.
Yes.
Look at you.
I can't. I am me, so I can't, like, look at myself unless you give me
daddy.
A mirror. Give me a mirror.
You're going to need a name, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about?
Think about player name. Yeah, player name sounds good. Or actor. Yes. Actor.
That's a good name.
Yes, it is. Yes.
Fits you perfectly.
Yes, it does.
Looks like
that's why I called
the gene
me it.
Projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
I've just been born. I'm not ready for all this stuff. I don't want to grow up yet. Okay. Hello. Eyeballs. Okay. Wait. So. What? Oh, right. Didn't really matter. Okay. African American. Oh, Hispanic. Hello. What? That doesn't even look Hispanic. I thought Hispanic was like supposed to be Chinese. I don't want that to be racist. But it was. Okay. Caucasian. Ooh. Preset. Ooh, doesn't he look dashing? You know, he looks lovely. Right. Customize. Shape. Oh god, no, I can't be bothered. Eye colour. That's about as far as I go. Okay. Eye colour, that's sorted. Hairstyle, I like the blast back. The Unsettler, right. Beraggled. Warhawk, oh god, yes. No. Pterosaur. Sarge. Pompadour. Oh, sod it, we'll just have this. No, which one was it? Oh, where was it? No. Ah, there it is. We'll have blast back. How awesome. Hair colour. Brown. Champagne. Steel. Okay, white hair. We'll give you white hair, irony. The facial hair, goatee, definitely. Oh, what was that? That's not a goatee. Soul patch. Oh yeah, boy, you look so good, man. You look so fucking good. Let's be Okay. Yes.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
Do you look like
me,
Dad?
See that, Catherine?
Oh, very strapping.
Yes, he's going to have white hair.
It's a big world out there, son, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person?
Well, it's not really a big world, is it? Because we're in a vault.
Catherine?
Mummy?
Catherine?
Mummy?
She's in cardiac arrest.
Mummy?
Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on. Okay?
We need a doctor, not a dead man. Fail to meet my expectations and there will be no
James looks
we need a doctor, not a dentist. But my teeth, they gotta be good.
Just like home.
No.
Come on over here, son.
Oh, let's go over
here.
Come on.
Walk to daddy.
Goodbye. Now, who's in the big chair, huh, you sod?
Just
let me out.
Further.
Let me out. Oh, right, okay.
Over here.
I'm still trying to find the controls as well. I haven't played this in so long, so I'm still...
You can make it.
What was it again? Oh. Alright, okay. What were the controls again?
Just a little further.
What was the... Oh, God.
Come to daddy.
What was the pickup?
You can make it.
Right, I'm still trying to find this... right, okay.
Over here.
I'm going to have to look. Settings. Controls. Action mapping. What? Grab was Z. Activate is E. What's Q? Auto move. No. We'll have grab as... Oh, I don't know. We'll have grab as Q. Auto move is Z. Okay, that's cool. Okay, so now we can grab. No?
You can make.
Ah, there we go. Oh, Teddy.
Over here.
There you go, Dad. Ugh, have that.
You can do it.
Ready? Wee, Teddy. Do a barrel roll. Woo. Have that. Right, okay.
You can do it.
I can do it. I can walk. No.
Just a little further.
No. Yeah. Oh, that was fail. Okay.
There you go.
Oh, man.
My goodness. Just a year old and already walking like a pro.
Like a pro.
I would have been so proud.
Thank you.
Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone.
No, Liam.
But I need you to take care of yourself for a minute.
Come on, Liam.
You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office.
Liam.
You'll be okay, pal.
Liam. Don't leave me, Liam. Oh, God damn it, Liam. Revelation 21:8. Oh, 21:6. Alright. Oh, yeah. Right. Oh, cool. I so glitched up here. No. Already walking like a pro. Look at me. I'm free running this shit. Oh yeah, free run. No, okay. Let's just. I'm special. It's got a thumbs up and everything. S is for strength that makes me strong. That means I am strong. I can carry more toys and swing stuff all day long. All right, cool. P is for perception. A long, funny word. It means what I taste, smell, saw, and heard. E is for endurance. That's how long I can play or shoot zombies? Mutants in the face with big guns. I am always really healthy and have energy all day. C is for charisma. Which gives me like A hands. A, yeah. Which is why people think I'm great. I make my friends laugh and smile and never want to hate. I is for intelligence. It means I'm really smart. I use my brains for lots of stuff like science, math, and art. I'm loving these rhymes. They are absolutely awesome. A's for agility, that's how I get around. I move real fast and easy and never make a sound. Oh, so one. Actually, no. We'll wait to the end. L is for luck. It's simple, you see. It means that good things will always happen to me. A is all done. Okay. So, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? What was... S was flinging things again, wasn't it? S for strength. Yeah, fling. Not swing, fling. So you can fling like barrels and Mr. Chairs. Yes, I watch PewDiePie. Perception. Endurance? Charisma. Actually, no. I want you to like me. It's always a good one. Agility? No, I like that one. No.
Oh, we're gonna be really, really strong.
How does that look? No, looks terrible. Right, okay. Alright, that sounds good. Okay, we'll have that. Oh, come on, I just put my intelligence to 10. I should be able to do this. If I can walk and free run already, I'll be able to do this crap. Do it. Dad. Liam.
You are quite a little explorer, aren't you?
Yes, I am. Thank
Serves
you for
me
noticing.
Right for trying to pin you in. Come on over here.
No.
I want to show you something.
No. I don't want to see your penis.
Your mother's favorite passage.
Wincest. Incest is wincest. No.
I am Alpha and Omega.
Are you just talking to yourself?
The beginning and the end. I will give unto him.
Go, Liam, you crazy bastard.
The fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Amada. I know I'm Akhtar, and that's a pretty bad name for a child, but... Amada. Oh, God. Hold my hand! Hold my hand!
These experiments
don't be a damn fool.
So it makes me 10.
Prepare to survive. Oops, I miss her.
Surprise!
Stanley, you turned the light. Suddenly death blows everywhere.
You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. I will look over.
He is growing up so fast.
Oh God.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm
so
proud of you.
Liam.
Congratulations, young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I?
Yes,
down
you do.
Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official vault responsibility.
What does that entail?
So here you are.
I don't want to clean the toilets.
I hereby present to you your very old Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
It's a clean toilets.
Enjoy your party.
So clean.
You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Can have a magnum. Oh.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we?
Yeah, I was shocked.
Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
Shut up. You didn't fool me. I just pretended not to know. Great party, man.
You're welcome.
Thank
but
you.
But really, your dad did most
Who's
of
my
it.
Dad?
I just helped with the decorations
you mean Liam.
And
All
stuff.
Right, okay.
Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess.
Is it Grognar the Barbarian? It's Grognar the Barbarian.
I knew I surprised Grognar. You. Who's your favorite barbarian?
Grognar.
That's right, Grognar.
No,
issue
Grognar.
Issue 14. And with no missing pages.
Grognar.
I found this in a box of my father's old things. Believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books.
The overseer?
I guess everybody
no
was 10 once.
Grognar.
Well, I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
Oh man, you got a pit boy.
Yeah,
I
did
I
Paul. Yeah, what? My pit boy. Watch, I'm gonna use it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I use my pit boy. See, I'm a very healthy boy.
Hey, wow. Happy birthday, nosebleed.
Get the hell out of my party, you son of a bitch.
It's time to cut the cake.
Andy,
ready.
Hey.
Oh god.
Nice
plates.
What is that? One of the 3000
Andy.
Models? What piece of junk? I think you have to wind it up every morning.
Oh no.
Thanks for inviting me to your party.
Mortified about the cake mishap. Simply mortified.
It's okay, Stanley. Thank you, anyway.
I told you not to ask all officials.
Look,
I know you were joking.
I don't, but I'm not the arm strong enough.
Yeah. Oh, God, hello.
I got one.
The Mac. Enjoy my little
super cool, right?
Besides, that friend of yours can
die, Munch. Die. It doesn't even have a second name. Nor do I like. Okay.
Thanks for inviting me to your party.
Huh? You're welcome, Paul.
You should try it sometime, Daddy.
Are you so good?
What do you think we should call our guest?
Are you pumped? Are you pumped about my Pip-Boy? Watch. Pip-Boy. Ready?
Hey, how about the Vault Dwellers?
Hey, dude.
Get it?
Do you think
Pip-Boy.
Surprised him?
3,000. Not the 1,000. Not the 2,000, but the full 3,000. Come here, Bunch.
Can I tell you to stop bothering us? Shut up, dork. Yeah, we don't need any more.
Can I sit with you?
Right, Butch?
You mean because we've already...
Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything. I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously, right? Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know.
Yeah, stop bullying me. I'll get Liam Neeson on TV.
Sure, nothing to worry about. Me and Andy got her all fixed up again last night. Good as new.
Yeah, Paul.
I wasn't worried.
Why don't you introduce us to your new best friend?
You can fix anything, right? Anyway, I'm glad you could make it.
Happy birthday, dork face.
Dork face.
How's it going, pal?
It's all good, pal.
Party, Mrs. Palmer.
Talk to me, Liam.
Listen, you know. Once you're finished.
Hi, Stanley.
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son? Fit all right?
It's all good, bro. It's all good. Yeah, I like it. Oh,
as
I
a matter of
like
fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-series a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability.
No, I would very much like...
Don't mention it.
A
oh,
S
yes,
series.
I almost forgot. Happy
S
birthday!
For super.
Not much, but I hope you like it.
It's a gun!
Being a good host.
Kids baseball cap. Right, okay, so items. Apparel. Kids baseball cap. Melee weapons plus 5. Aw, oh, dude, yeah, look at my baseball cap. You so jealous of my baseball cap, dude.
Isn't being a gang
look at my baseball cap is fucking awesome! It's so much better than yours. Oh wait, you don't have one. Oh, that's right, you don't have one.
Well, it's been nice chatting with you.
Oh no.
Thanks again for coming.
Hey, Andy.
How's it
Andy,
going,
look at me. Look at me, Andy. Andy. Oh god. He's gonna murder us. He's gonna murder us all.
What are you looking at?
Old lady.
Happy birthday!
Look at your wrinkles.
Are you having a nice party?
Yeah, it's awesome.
10 years old. My.
Yours.
Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came.
Oh God, he came.
Listen to me ramble.
No.
You're waiting for your present.
Liam,
aren't you?
Why did you come next to old lady Palmer? You sick man.
Such a nice, polite young man you are. Don't ever lose your gift to speaking your mind so directly. We could use more of that down here.
And there's something else that you could use a bit more down here, and it involves my daddy, apparently.
You're so smart. Why don't you suggest something?
No, I should not, and stay and enjoy my party.
Hey, you having a night?
Hey, Gomez.
Happy birthday, Sonny.
Cheers, bro. ASA.
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake. Give me that sweet roll you got from old lady Palmer.
Or what? Mrs. Palmer.
Mrs. Palmer said I didn't have to share.
It's mine.
I was talking about sharing, moron. I want the whole thing. Now, are you going to give me that sweet roll, or am I going to have to give you a knuckle sandwich?
I wonder how one of them tastes. Oh, damn, boy.
Don't talk about my mom, you little punk. How do you like that, huh?
Butch, what do you think you're doing? Leave him alone.
Yeah, Butch.
Happy birthday.
You all right, son?
Yeah, Butch, my daddy's gonna get a rocket launcher on your face.
You're gonna be really sorry you messed with me,
Jonas?
Hey, Doc. We're all set down here.
Thanks for inviting me to your party.
Thanks. I'll send him right down.
Ooh.
What's Butch's problem, anyway?
Hi,
hand.
I
can't believe he tried to start
Look
a fight
at the
at
hand
your
of Liam Neeson,
party.
It's huge.
What a jerk.
Look at my thumb.
Right, that's exactly what I was thinking.
Was it? Was
How's it going,
really?
Pal?
It's all good. What did Gomez want?
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom.
Oh, no.
He and I have been cooking
Gomez.
Up a little surprise.
Oh, he's
present.
My essay. He's Green Door.
Jonas is
no,
waiting
I'm
for you
door.
Downstairs
hey,
on the reactor
door.
Level. Go ahead. I don't.
Yes, whatevs. Whatevs, that's clown.
Enjoying yourself?
Come on, you guys can do better than that. We need a...
Happy birthday, dearie.
Oh, you're gorgeous.
My goodness. I hope I didn't miss the party.
Yes, you did. I'm going now.
They sure did.
Yes.
And now look at you. A great big grown-up 10-year-old.
Ten?
With your very own Pip-Boy.
It's a Pip-Boy 3000, actually.
Since this was such a special occasion, do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem.
I wanted a Super Soaker, you silly bitch.
I hope you like it.
Give me my Super Soaker.
Of course.
I'll catch you for it always.
Good name.
I don't know. You guys never...
Hey, gringo. What else? Let's go. Where are we going? Where are we going? No.
Thank you for coming, Miss Beatrice.
Who are you? Oh, overseer. Hey, bro. You gonna do some overseeing? Overseeing? Yeah. Whatever. I'll go down here.
Happy birthday!
Oh, God. Now you say happy birthday? Happy birthday! Thank you very much, overseer. Parachute. Happy birthday. Oh, God! Jonas! Hide from Jonas. It's not Jonas, it's Tayson Day. It was chocolate rain. Oh, God! Oh, Jonas! You're getting pretty good at this game, aren't you, Jonas? God! Jonas! Oh! Jonas. Wow. Jonas, you really can't run. Oh God. Jonas. Jonas. Oh, he's coming. Inaccessible. Why is it inaccessible? Filter him. Jonas. Try to sneak up behind me, Jonas. No, bad Jonas. Talk on the intercom. Jonas. Hey, Bo.
What are you doing down here, young man?
Took you long enough to find me.
I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level.
I'm not a kid. I'm almost 10 years old. Can it, Jonas?
Oh, I see. Now that you're 10, you're all business. Well,
would
then,
you really
mister,
have that reaction
better
if
get
you were
to
just
it.
Told to can it?
Happy birthday, bud.
Can it, Jonas. Give me my gun. I know it's a gun. Give me it. No, Liam.
Are you ready for your surprise?
Yes, I'm also ready for Jonas to get the hell out of my face.
The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work, so... I
God,
figure you're old
this
enough
is like
for
slave
this.
Labor, child slave
your own labor. BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work per...
See, I told you it was gonna... Yes, can we shoot it down here? Here? We can shoot a gun here. What are we here to kill?
Easy now. It's only a BB gun. But it's not a toy.
So why'd you give it to a 10-year-old?
Let's
idiot?
Go try it out. Jonas and I have found a nice spot for you. Follow me.
I don't mind if I do. But first, let's get out my gun.
Stop screwing around.
Look, I can actually draw blood on my father with one punch, and I'm 10 years old.
What do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want.
Can I shoot you? This is great. A shotgun would have been
I'm
nice.
I'm sorry you feel that way. Maybe you haven't grown up as much as I thought. If you don't want it, I'm sure...
You're really gonna... Oh my God! You cleaned up a bit fast, didn't you?
Stop screwing around!
Ass shot. Oh my God. That was almost a falcon punch. Jonas. Rah!
Hey! Shoot at the targets, okay?
No, I wasn't shooting. I was punching. Okay. Big gun. Let's do it. Right. It's on!
Careful, it's a rad roach. Think you can take care of that with your BB gun? Just aim and shoot. You'll be fine.
Okay. Die, cockroach! Oh, Jerry!
Good work. That's one less rad roach to deal with. Let's get a... Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Shut up, Dad. Come on, Jonas. Take a picture. Wow. Oh, man. I was going to shoot. Awesome.
Different parts.
What is your problem anyway? So, I'm
6 years later. So I'm 16 years old. Man, I'm growing up so fast. So fast. It's lovely. And the end.
As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy
16-year-old boy. Shut up.
So yes, you have to go to class to take your goat exam.
I'll be fine.
Go on now. You've got a goat to take.
But I'm really sick.
No, you are not. Really. When I started studying medicine, one of the first things I learned was how to spot a kid playing sick. To get
you just
to
said
be
I
fine.
Was an adult before so and I was 10 years
everyone
old.
Has to take it
now
when
I'm 16. And I'm
I
going back
to
a kid.
You have to, and so
life
does
cycle.
Else.
In the
and
circle
most everyone
of
makes
life.
It through without.
Whatever. Bye, Dad.
Take care, son.
Cheers, Liam. And that's an autosave. Okay guys, so we're going to stop it for the first part. I hope you enjoyed as much as I did. I thought it was quite funny. But first, Bobblehead. Thank you. Okay, so join me next time for...
Good morning. Stopped in to see the old man before class, eh?
Yes. Part two, and that should be uploaded
morning,
very soon. So thanks very
morning,
much,
Doc.
And I shall see you all soon. See ya,
we
bye!
Have a chance to look over